few of them with us, you know, yeah, we did kill quite a few of them, but Colonel Coffee was a rising necromancer down there. Hopefully. The boars are moving up against the lines. Humans of Tilia would like peace. Wait. I'm fine with Tilia. I'm not that psyched about war with Tilia. They started? No, we started. Yeah. Set piece. That's my buddy. Not sure how long it's gonna last. We're fighting against, you know, their allies, but primary trade partner. We'll bring in another general for now. We'll have to see. Damn it, and a lot of his army died with it, which I'll have to update the book, the registry. It does indeed suck. General Coffee has been killed. Okay, that leaves our southern flank once again vulnerable. Two fresh armies, just like we started, are now in Transylvania from the south. At least the east is west. I'm on. Whoa! War. Yeah. At least we have peace. Tell me. Let's just take the place. Have some money. Right. Shit. Okay then. So I'll pick this up next time. So at least we've got peace with the humans of Tilia. Yes, peace with the Tilia. War with the war from the south. I'm about to finish the off my western bridge off the western front, and then two of my army will pretty much be focused on the east war and the east war. I'm gonna fuck off and go to bed. And normal work day tomorrow, insofar as editing is concerned. So quick update. Quick update is YouTube. I've taken 3 weeks of break to work on some video essays that aren't ready.